Hello, my name is Yousef, Rabhi, State Representative for the 53rd District, and I'm here today on the 9/11 Memorial Ceremony Day and on 9/11 here, remembering all of the first responders who lost their lives in the tragic events of 9/11, and also honoring all of our first responders for the work that they do protecting our communities. Today, I'm with Eric Ronowitz, who is the president of the Ann Arbor Police Officers Union, and he has been doing some incredible work. And I just want to take this opportunity to honor him as well as all of our first responders in the Ann Arbor community and across the state of Michigan for the work that they do.